What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back for another shave. Here are the things I'm going to be using for tonight's shave. Be going with Barrister & Man's First Snow. We just had our first couple snows for the season, and traditionally I just like to use that soap when that happens. New brush that I just picked up. This is the Ever Ready. I just picked this one up from Murphy & McNeil. Really, really nice brush. Don't really know a whole lot about these brushes. Gonna have to do some research, but really nice brush. All right, razor tonight is going to be the Bow razor, manufactured by Wade & Butcher. I don't know if you can make that out in the camera there. And did a pre-wash or pre-shave wash with this soap here, which is a beard wash by Morgan's Essentials. And I'm not sure what the scent notes are. If I can find them, I will leave them up on the screen there. If not, I will try to find them and leave them in the description. And last but not least, we are going to be finishing off the shave with Black Ship Grooming's Siren Song, which is a great, great aftershave. An awesome, awesome scent and an awesome soap. The scent notes of this soap right here are fur and leather, but in all honesty, I get more of the fur and I don't get any of the leather. And the reason why I chose this aftershave is because it's got a strong fur note to it, but there's a lot of other scents going on in this as well. But this is just an awesome, awesome aftershave splash, and honestly, one of my most favorite aftershave splashes and soap scents in the den. All right, let's get this soap, or get some lather in this brush. Gonna need some more water in that. I did soak the brush for probably about 10 minutes. All right, there we go. Ah, yeah, man. Very, very strong fir needle note. I've had this soap probably for about maybe almost 6 years now. I picked it up at Pasteur's. I don't think that they make this one anymore either. I think it was a seasonal that they used to make, and I don't think they have it. Could be wrong about that, but yeah, I don't think they make this anymore. Have to research that as well. All right. Got a good load in the brush here. Be honest with you, I'm not even sure what formula this would be. Very nice brush. The knot is got good flow through. Yeah, this scent of this soap on a 1 to 10 scale, at least in my opinion, I know that scent strength rating can be subjective, but to my nose, even after 5 years, is still probably mid-range to slightly above mid-range. All right, just get some water into this now and just paint it in. Hope everybody is well. Hope everybody has had a good week, have good shaves, or had good shaves. As I am filming this, it is Wednesday night. All right, that looks good to me. You know what? The soap may be slightly mentholated. Maybe slightly. Got a little bit of a cooling effect to the skin here. All right. Here we go for pass number one. About 2 days of growth. Actually, 3 days. Very, very nice. I picked this razor up when I was in Michigan with my family this year. Picked it up at the razor company. and it's very, very nice. Very smooth edge. Yeah, the Razor Company is a really, really nice store. If you're ever in Michigan, you have to get out there and visit it. If you haven't seen the video, I did do a video of my visit there. I will link it in the description of this video. All right, very nice first pass. Very, very, very nice first pass. Yeah, Barrister and Man's First Snow is one of my favorites. I only use it maybe once or twice a season, depending on how many snows we get, but yeah, I'm probably gonna have this one for quite a while. And since I think they don't make it anymore, I'm gonna be sad when it's gone, but it'll probably be quite a while till I burn through this puck of soap. I did pick up a new brush besides this one, and I promised myself that I'm not gonna get any more stuff. But we'll see how that goes. Every time I say that, I always end up getting a few more things, but I'm gonna try to be good. I picked up, I think it's pronounced Umo, or I'll put it up there on the screen. But yeah, really nice two-band Badger brush. I'll probably use that in one of my upcoming videos. All right, yeah, just started making videos again. So far, I think I posted about 3. This is my 4th one, I believe. It's good to be back. Good to be making videos again. Been also getting caught up on some other people's videos in the community. It's good to see that everybody is doing well. All right, here we go. Some of you guys' channels have grown significantly since my hiatus, which is nice to see. A lot of really, really good, shaving channels out there. A lot of good people in this community. I was actually chatting with Jim from Jim Will Shaves. If you haven't heard of him, he's based out of the UK. I believe he's a truck driver. We were talking about shaving supplies in our den, and there's so much that we have that a lot of stuff gets neglected. I have a lot of double-edged razors that I hardly ever use. I'll have to remedy that, and start using them in future videos. But as I was saying, we have so much stuff, and that honestly, I gotta thin out the collection that I have. I used to be able to get rid of stuff at shave meetups, but since there aren't really too many shave meetups in the area anymore, I think I'm gonna have to be doing, or I'm gonna have to do some giveaways here on the channel. Now for the finishing touch. Siren Song. Love this stuff. Excellent, excellent aftershave. Good healthy dose. Ah, man, that's awesome. That is great. All right. That's going to do it for me. Take care. Keep your eyes open. Going to be doing some giveaways here coming up soon. Catch you around for some other shaves. Take care.